also more resistant to electromagnetic than that pulse from.
That's pretty amazing.
After that motor stops, the gyro where the pipe's going in spools up. It stabilizes. The missile can be on its way. Flames come out of the rear about 300 feet. Sound pressure goes up to 150 decibels. By the time the rear fins get to where the little flag is up front, we're breaking the sound barrier.
Wow.
That only takes nine tenths of a second. 3.5 seconds, we're at 4,000 feet at Mach 2. We're dropping the booster section, where its U.S. Army starts up, brings it up to 28 miles, 150,000 feet. Missile starts turning, diving down towards its target. It's made to fly in front of, above its target, and explode. It's not made to hit its target.